Face ID is a technology used to unlock and authenticate access to Apple devices, such as iPhones and iPads. It works by using a front-facing true-depth camera that captures a 3D map of a user's face. This map is then compared to the one stored in the device's secure enclave during the setup process. If the two maps match, the device is unlocked. The true-depth camera captures over 30,000 infrared dots to create a depth map of the user's face. This map is then combined with a 2D image of the face to create a mathematical representation of the user's facial features. The mathematical model is stored in the device's secure enclave and is never shared with Apple or other apps. When a user wants to unlock their device, they simply need to look at the front-facing camera. The device will then match the current facial features with the stored model. If there is a match, the device is unlocked and the user can access their content. This process takes only a few seconds and provides a high level of security, making it difficult for anyone else to access the device without the owner's face.